What's up, guys, and welcome back to more Minecraft with PlayStation Fever. How are you?
I'm doing fantastic, and yourself?
Great.
We weren't even recording. Can you tell your experience about what just happened before recording?
Oh, yeah, we got bombarded by a creeper, and I just ran back in the house. So hopefully it's not waiting outside for us just to explode everything.
He's gone.
I don't know. Where'd he go? He was on top of the mountain just peeking at us like, I'm waiting for you, buddy. Your name's on my list.
Not tonight, buddy. All right, so...
So now it's day. We definitely got to find some coal. Oh, here he is again.
Oh, wait, whoa, no! I lost your direction.
I'm on top of the mountain again.
Ooh. Okay, I'm going up.
Ooh. Oh, he's coming right there. Oh, no, he's coming right for me.
Come on, bro. Get at me.
He doesn't know which one to go for.
I know, right?
Whoa.
It can be... Oh, we got him.
Okay. Woo. There we go. What is that?
It is... Gunpowder, because apparently we're gonna build a gun or something.
Sweet, our TNT, I believe.
Yeah, that's probably what it is. I wanted to build a shotgun.
Creeper will learn its lesson then.
Right.
Okay, then I feel like I should scout out a mountain or something like that. You know, just to find some more resources because that mountain had nothing for us.
It didn't have anything. I'm gonna kill this cow. Get some milk. Get some cereal. There we go.
Get them Cheerios.
Get them Honey Nut Cheerios.
Okay, cool. I'm gonna see the sheep and pig over here. I'm actually getting low on health, so I'm gonna kill this pig and get its food.
Okay, cool.
Delicious.
Oh, boom, we got a sheep. So we'll be able to build our beds.
Yeah.
Our king-size beds. Wink. Okay, what else is there? Is that a desert overseer I see over there? Is that Las Vegas? I think so.
I don't think we're going to find any resources like coal or anything there, though, would we?
You're probably right. Maybe a village?
Maybe, just
question
maybe.
Question mark? No, I don't see anything. There's some lava. Do you want to, like, catch on fire or anything?
Just
is that over there?
Hot tub?
Is that a temple?
What?
A pyramid?
Oh, there's a little... Yeah, whoa, look at that. Oh man, it's sort of like, is it a temple or is it a village? Looks to be like a...
It looks like both, right? That's what I thought initially.
A little bit of like a pieced up... So what is in here? Oh my.
Oh, I'm scared to go in. I'm going in.
This is dark. Oh man, this could be booby trapped, correct? Okay.
I have a coal. I mean...
You have a coal. Cool.
Three. We have three. I have three.
Oh, okay.
Isn't it... Where's the trap? I've seen videos.
I have no idea. I've never ever seen this before in the flesh.
Oh, you have it? Well, there's been a shindig where you dig down, and I guess there's like a TNT, you know, that explodes. I bet our subscribers are like cringing right now. You stupid! You don't know what that is!
Should I just go ham and just be a man hopping?
Let's be man versus wild right now. Boom!
I have two hearts left, so I don't have a ton to deal with anyway, so...
Oh, I need some meat. Do you want some raw beef? I got
sure.
A petrol.
Thank you.
Alright. Cool. Oh, that only gave me one? Ah, man.
Yeah.
Can we eat these mushrooms?
I think there's something under this wool or something, correct? Ooh, looky down there.
There's a chest.
So we need to find a way. There's many chests down there. We're going to have to dig down, and hopefully we don't run into anything scary. I'm digging down right now.
Okay, cool.
We know exactly where this is, though, so even if we do die, we know exactly where to go. This is exciting. This makes up for the last time.
It does. The first episode was like, whatever, no big deal.
All right, so I don't know where I am. I'm sort of lost. Here we go. All right, we need to go a little bit more down. That point right over there, that little, it looks like a pressure point.
I don't have any wood, dang it. I don't have any wood. Okay, so if you press on that, I think we'll die.
Yeah, I think we'll just...
Just my guess.
All right, so we get 3 iron ingots, 4 bones, and 2 rotten, or 6 rotten flesh in that one. So let's get rid of this guy. And there we go. And then
I don't want to be that guy, so I'll be careful.
Yeah, I'll just sort of be the safety guy here. Let's see what's in this one. 3 diamonds.
Oh, I like the number of that.
Oh man, I mean, I'm like 5 episodes into my normal Let's Play, and I haven't gotten diamonds yet.
I don't think I can top this though, but I do have some gold.
Ah, awesome. I mean, all this is super duper helpful. 3 diamonds, like, whoa, what are we even gonna use that?
Oh, this so makes it up for the last episode.
7 gold, 5 gold, another iron, and there we go. Okay. This was awesome. Now we just... Oh, and behind you is some coal if you want to get that.
Oh, sure. Hold up.
Okay, and then we just need to make our way up without annihilating ourselves.
Yeah, without dying or anything like that.
Because apparently under us... Yep, I found the TNT. I can see it here.
TNT. Uh-oh.
My controller turned off. That's not good.
Oh, no. Is it off? Bloopers in the making. Wah, 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 wah. Fail. We good, Zebra? We good?
Hold on.
Let me see how you're just standing there looking down.
Okay, that's so fun. Sorry. Technical difficulties.
It's sweet. Oh, there's okay. A lot of coal. I'm getting tired of getting all this coal.
There we go. I'm back into the action. All right. There's a lot of coal. Okay, then. So I'm going to try to see if I can't just sort of construct a staircase back up.
Okay, that works.
There we go. All right, we're good. We're able to go back the way we came. So let's head up.
Yay! And I also want to check out what was, like, houses? Or what was the deal over there? Did you see
it
that?
It seemed just to be, you know, different pieces of the houses, yeah. Like,
okay, yeah, that's what I figured.
One of them didn't really have anything in it, so I'm not sure if that'll be the case for all of them.
Unless it's all, like, I don't know, there's a secret passageway or something like that?
Maybe. I don't know the way we came in, so I'm a little lost.
Oh, here. I don't know. Did it just, like, automatically close?
Possibly.
You're right, because there was a door. There was an entrance.
Oh, yeah, no, right. It's up here. It's up here. All right, let's...
Oh, we fell. That's right. We fail.
Okay.
Smooth sandstone. I like the name of that.
Okay, there we go. We're all the way back up. It's getting a little late in the day, too, so we need to sort of hurry up.
Yeah, I think we should probably... Ooh.
So what's going on in here? It seems
I'm a little scared. I'm scared.
Okay, so it's all sort of connected. Like I'm walking to the building.
Oh,
above.
You're right. Okay.
So there really isn't too much to get from these unless more sandstone and some wool. But I figure we can pick that up later. We have what
we need for now.
All right, with all this stuff, I'm really afraid of dying with two hearts. So I'm gonna find my way back. What do I have? Like 2 diamonds, 3 diamonds in my inventory. So
yeah, we have some pretty nice stuff. I would not want to die. All right, cool.
I think we got
it. It would so suck if we end up dying because of hunger. Because I can't run right now and I have like 3 chicken legs or whatever for health.
Yeah.
For food health.
I'm sitting at about 4.5. Okay, so I think we need to just go back this way.
Where is it at? You lead the way because I have no map or sense of direction either.
Okay. I think it's this way. Oh, man.
Oh, can't afford losing those hearts. I'll kill the cows as well.
Okay, I'll kill these
cow,
pigs.
Cow, cow, boo, boo, boo. And then we should, like, build a furnace so we can go ahead and cook these guys.
Yeah, oh my god, there's, like, 10 pigs.
Dang, they multiplied like crazy.
Alright, so I got a few, and I'm gonna make my way over here, I think. Let me look back at my map.
Okay.
Yeah, I'll be our navigator for now. Alright, we're off this way. Go across this river.
To the maze and... Okay, oh, sheep! We need... How many pieces of wool do you have by any chance?
I have one on me and then another one back at the house, so we have 2.
Okay. Let me see. I want to kill this sheep first. I don't even know why I'm using... I was using a raw piece of meat to kill him. Why? I don't even right now. Okay, I have 2.
Okay.
So we can build up ahead. I lost you. And it's I think... Is it this mountain?
I'm a little lost. Hold on.
Oh,
I got
crap.
My map back out. I know, like, this is back at the jungle where we start. I smell that we're close.
Okay.
My zebra senses are tingling. Oh, no! Oh, gosh!
Whoa! I didn't like this. I need to help you out.
Okay.
Zebra down.
Oh, boy. The mistakes are real.
We can't afford them either.
Uh-oh. How long do items stay when you die?
I don't know. That's a good question.
Uh-oh.
I don't want to find out either, so...
Okay, I feel like I was really close to the... I didn't mean to fall off, too. Oh, darn.
Oh, dang. I'm just going, like, crazy. You know where I'm at by any chance?
No, okay. The jungle. Why did we get a jungle spawn point? This stinks.
It does.
And we just need to put some epic music in the background as like a race against time to find this stuff.
Right.
Dun 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 dun.
Okay, I see some snow.
I see some snow, so.
I'm in the snow. I'm in like jungle snow, but I can't seem to find our place. Oh, creeper, you would. Sneaking up. Okay, I should probably be really. Okay.
Okay.
I don't know if it's behind me or not. Zebra, help!
I'm coming. I don't know where you are, though.
Oh, no! Oh, why did I click 3D? I clicked, like, third person.
Oh, okay, I found all my stuff, and it was right in front of it. Okay, good, good, good.
Oh, what?
Okay.
Okay, kick it. Okay, I'm being attacked by a Spider-Man over here.
All right.
And for what? Oh, no, I'm being attacked by someone else.
There's a skeleton in our house! Get out of here! We've been renovated. Okay. I earned the diamonds trophy. Okay.
Oh, I need like serious help or.
I know. I'm trying to find you, but I'm also trying to get this stuff safe.
Okay. Yeah, definitely. I would rather do that.
Okay.
I should have handed you everything because I'm the noob. Remember?
Yeah. All right. So I see where you are. You're going to turn around completely, do a complete 180, and then head that way. Oh, wait. Yep. Oh.
Hold up. Okay. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, keep going that way.
Just straight ahead?
Cool. Yeah. Oh, I'm being shot at. Hey, buddy, you want to fight? Let's fight. Let's duke it out. There we go. All right, then. Yeah, you're just going to keep going straight. You should be, like, right in front of me. Yep, I see your name tag.
Oh, it's the same here.
Sweet. Okay, come here.
Okay. Stupid jungle, I swear. Okay, I think I'm close.
Yeah. Alright, now you're just gonna follow me.
Okay, cool. Sweet. I'll just follow the zebra cake. zebra cake. Cool. Alright, so it's funny, we still have to wait along and hope it becomes day because we don't have enough for beds.
Ooh. Yeah. Okay, so our house should be right nearby. Where was it? Oh gosh, now I'm getting turned around again. Okay, it should be like right over here.
Okay, it's saving. Automatic save.
That's the thing, it's like everything sort of looks. Oh god, spider! No.
I got you.
Woo!
There we go.
Oh, I died!
No! Did you collect everything?
I'm trying to here, I'm gonna put some chest. Ah, zombie, no, don't you do this to me, sir. I will wreck your day.
Oh no.
I'll wreck your face. No, come on. Yes! Okay, I gotta quickly put down some chests and just put everything in it. Everything in these chests.
The bit of reputation that I have playing Minecraft has all gone away. He dies in two episodes.
Me too.
I know two.
Okay.
Maybe that's a tradition. How about I die
every episode?
Like every episode.
Hey guys, what's up, Blair?
Right. Hey, I'm back.
Okay,
so I'm lost.
You're turned completely around, and then just go that way. Yeah, just keep going that way for a little bit because you're a bit off now.
Oh dang!
So I have just sort of a nice chest here as I try to find our house again.
At least you collected everything, because honestly,
I refound our house. Okay, so let me go back.
Go away, Mr. Zombie. Go away, Mr. Skeleton.
And you're just gonna go a little to the right and then continue forward.
Okay.
Like face a
at a 45 degree angle?
Yeah, about there. Yeah. Okay, an idea. Just keep going straight. You're good. Ah, spider! No. Why do you guys have to be such jerks? We can share the same land. Doesn't have to be a war.
Why can't we be friends? I'm still lost. Am I going right? Just to kind
of... Yeah, you're like right in front of me. Just keep going. There you go.
Ooh. Seriously, we need to like burn this like forest down, you know. Obviously all the tree huggers will be like, "No, what did you just say that for?"
Okay, well, so you're going to see me? Pick this stuff up follow me. Just follow me and we'll go straight to our house.
Okay.
It's just right down here. So it was right under our nose the whole time.
What? We were so close. Okay. Hey, I closed myself in. Ow. All
right. Okay, so I'm going to put this there, yeah, and just dump everything in really quickly because I'm close to death as well. And I don't want a three-peat. All right, there we go. So I'm low on health, but at least we're a little safe now. I'm going to get some of the coal, just take half of it and make a bunch of torches for us so that we can fend ourselves off from these monsters for once. Okay,
I'll use this.
There we go.
Semi-use pickaxe.
Put this here. Put this there. Here.
Do you need more? We have flint. We can't use that, right? No, we can't.
I think we can use that later to like make like something to turn stuff on fire or something like that.
We can burn the damn forest. That's a good idea. We'll keep that for later. I like this. Look at this. It's like a mansion. This is like amazing is what it is. Whoa. I got stuck in midair.
Oh.
I mean, in midplace.
All right. Well, we found some amazing stuff and then we died a bunch with it, but we were able to keep it. So I think that's about wraps up this episode, don't you say?
I do conclude, and I'll try not to die in episode 3. I'll promise you that.
Same here.
All right, thanks again for watching, and see you guys in the next episode.
All right, bye-bye.